broke the cycle, but she still became a monster. Just like every time before.
She ended the starseed cycle, so you might have the chance to end another. She's still part of you, isn't she?
I spent lifetimes watching her become a twisted and cruel monster, clutching at her version of the truth.
She didn't know, but she does now.
It doesn't matter anymore. I have to end this.
Does she need to be destroyed? Perhaps there's another way. Wait. Look at her. What do you see?
She's angrier at herself than anything else. Her hate, her sorrow, her... my guilt. I see myself. We're the same, but she's beyond saving.
You were two once.
I don't have a choice. I need to put her out of her misery.
Why put someone out of their misery when you can pull them out?
But you helped me. I know you're still in there.
Oh!
still here. And we're not alone. We can't go back and change the past. Pieces and fix what's left. The truth is a heavy burden, but we can carry it together.
Ray. Ray. You've managed to end the cycle. Time moves on. The Ultra Void is stable now.
But there's so much work to be done. So much to rebuild.
Our heart aches for the loss of those we all care for. And the home none of us can return to. But what's left here is not without potential. This could be a place. Start something new. Are you all right, Ray?
I think I will be.